this is what it actually looks like now that the intercooler, the old pipes fit through the firewall. Off turbo, it's come 600 degree air, down pipe, through firewall, into big ass intercooler. Out comes about 300 degree air, up pipe, back into motor.